Hi, I'm Katria from Baby on the Hip, and I'm going to be talking to you today about the Beko Gemini Carrier. It's a wonderful carrier and it does very well at our store. It has four different positions, so the baby in the carrier is able to face out, face inwards, be on your hip, or on your back. I'll demonstrate the carrier to you now. It comes in many different patterns. It also comes in pure black and pure brown. This is the carrier. It has a hip belt with the instructions, so that is where you want to face you. So you put it around your waist and you clip it in the back. You'll hear a clip and then you tighten around your hips. The lower on your hips the better because it distributes the weight better. Then you put it on like a backpack but backwards. You put the two shoulder straps on and you clip in at the back. With a younger baby, we already have the carrier froggied in. So if you have an older baby, you would have more bum support with the flaps out. But with a newborn, you always want it froggied in because you don't want their legs to be not too splayed so that they're not doing the splits. So it's best to have those froggied in. You can put a 7-pound baby in. Goes from 7 to 35 pounds. With a 7-pound baby, you definitely, like I said, want those froggied in and their legs up. So how the carrier would look with my little baby here, you would put the baby in and make sure their little legs come down, like I said, at the sides. It's not too wide. And then you would have your head support with a newborn. So you would clip in on your shoulders. Like so. So now our baby's safe and sound. To make the baby closer to you, you would definitely want to pull in on the straps to tighten it so it's secure to you. And then to loosen, just loosen out like this. It has a safety, which is good to know, so you're not going crazy if you can't get it undone. You have to press in and press at the same time. So there's a little button you press and then you pull apart. That's so when your baby gets bigger and figures out how to undo themselves, they're still secure in the carrier. So like I said, the baby can face in. The other position they can face on you is when they get older and have enough head support. Your headrest comes down, clips in front, like so. You turn baby around. Baby now can face the world, which will give longevity to your carrier because babies get bored facing you. So when they can see the world, they'll like the carrier a lot better. That's only to use though when your baby, like I said, can hold their head up by themselves. There is the hip position as well, and the back position. So, a lot of women like to use the carrier crisscrossing. Right now I have it wearing it like the normal backpack way, but crisscrossing helps distribute the weight around your back and it just feels a lot more secure. So all you would do is unclip your side straps . Now you would crisscross the carrier. So you take your straps, crisscross them in the back, so it makes an X on your back, and you just bring them around the side and clip in regularly. So we have one clipping in there, and one clipping in there. So now you have the X, which is distributing the weight better, a lot more comfortable. I suggest starting off the bat doing the X carrying, just because, like I said, it's a great way to use the carrier. And that is the Beko Gemini.